Hello, all you fine, beautiful people. I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to Front Page News by Wishbone Ash. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, giving my thoughts and opinions on it at the end. And as usual, if there's anything you want me to react to, just put it down below in the comments section. I try to get around everybody's suggestions. So also, if you're new to the channel, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, click the little bell down below so you don't miss anything. So I've enjoyed everything so far I've heard from Wishbone Ash, which is a band that I've heard a few times, and everything I like so far. So I thought, you know what, I'd delve a little deeper into their catalog, sort of that mid-70s period where a lot of bands were changing, and thought, you know what, let's check this out from Wishbone Ash. So without further ado, here it is, Front Page News.
Everybody's talking.
So that was front page news by Wishbone Ash. Wow. I'll say, right off the bat, the course gives me Grateful Dead vibes. It really does like it. It's almost like Wishbone Ash listened to some Grateful Dead before recording and said, "Hey, I got this course that sounds very much like the Grateful Dead." But it works so well with this band, like, especially the song. It's very bass and drum driven, if that makes sense. It's very much like predominant throughout the song. But then you get the very much that Wishbone Ash dual guitar licks, twin guitar attack works so well with this band. All the guitar work is very intricate, really well done. Vocally, just spot on. Like, it really fits. This, like, I sit back, I listen to this, and I'm like, you know what? I actually really enjoy this song a lot. Like, I've yet to hear a Wishbone Ash song that I listen to, and I'm like, I can't stand that. Or it's like, well, it's kind of meh. This one to me, I actually really enjoy. It's mostly made up of the rhythm of the song. Like, it works so well. And then the chorus as well, even though it sounds very Grateful Dead-ish, it works so well within this song, within this band, that it kind of makes me want to check out more of this album to see, was it just the song that had that on it, or has there been more throughout their career that kind of has that deadish feel to it? But man, it works so good. This band is so good. Whether it be listening to stuff from Argus, New England, their first record, this. I know some of you suggested check out some of their newer stuff. It's just as good as some of their old stuff, and I'm like, you know what? I'm kind of tempted with the next one to go pretty much to some of their really new stuff to see if it sounds similar. And also want to check out some of their 80s stuff, because looking at some of these album covers, I'm like, this could be interesting. But very much like bands from this time where they went through the 70s into the 80s and beyond, you'll get some very different things in it. And I say, I enjoy Wishbone Ash from what I've heard so far. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions. Yeah, as you can tell, I like it. I'm one of these guys that it's very hard for me to find stuff that I'll say I'll never listen to again, even listening through stuff. Like, I always find bands at least have something. There's always one or two songs that you can always go to, and you're like, you know what? That's not bad. And for me, I did that a lot where I just dismiss it based off of what genre it was or something. And I thought, you know what? It's a very closed-minded way of thinking. And you know what? I want to open my mind to new possibilities. So here I am. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions. I'd like to know what are your guys's. Like it, hate it, indifferent about it. Please let me know down below in the comment section, like always. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me, signing out. Peace.